The band didn't want to have a name. When we went to the record company and they said, what is this band going to be called? And we said, the band. We don't want any name. It's what everybody called us in the neighborhood of Big Pink. This house, Big Pink, it was like a clubhouse for us. We would go there every day, hang around, play checkers, throw around a football, and then we'd go down and play a little music.
I get off of this mountain, you know where I wanna go. Straight down the Mississippi River to the Gulf of Mexico. Talk Louisiana in a fancy car I want to. She told me just to come on by if there's anything she could do. I'm on Cripple Creek, and she said me if I sprang a leak, and she meant me, I don't have to sleep. She defends me a drunkard's dream if I ever did see one.
Before their 1968 debut album, the band was better known as Bob Dylan's backup group. Then they went out on their own, and their innovative music made them the first American group to appear on the cover of Time magazine.
Odds were in my favor, I had 'em 5-1. And that neck to win came around the track, sure enough we had won. Up on Cripple Creek, she sends me